Hi guys, welcome to another Shopify tutorial video. And in this video, I'm going to show you guys how you can add size chart, a product specific size chart on your new Horizon theme of Shopify. So if you have size charts for your product, which you want to be a different size chart for every single product, I'll show you how you can do that with a stylish looking pop-up in your latest version of Horizon theme in super simple ways without paying for anything, without paying for any app, completely free. So let me first show you the demo of the functionality, how it's going to work. So that is my Horizon theme product page. And as you can see, I have this size chart text here, which when I click on, it shows up the pop-up and it shows up the size chart. And if I go to any of the product, any other product of my store. So let's suppose I click on this product where I haven't added the size chart. It's not going to show anything. So we will be creating a meta field and then uploading our size chart on that meta field. I'm going to show you how to create a meta field. Super simple. All you need to do is just follow this video. Also make sure to subscribe the channel. If you want to learn more about Shopify, I have created hundreds of tutorials related to Shopify editing, customization, and improvement. Most of them are using code and free tutorials. So make sure to subscribe the channel. It will help you improve your Shopify layout. Okay. So let me show you the backend of the size chart pop-up. So that is the customized setting where we have the option of changing the text here, which is the trigger text for this pop-up, right? Here you can see that the text is updated now. We can change the font size as well for this size chart text. And we have the option to change the colors as well and the hover color, right? And this is the model settings, meaning the pop-up settings. If I click on that, we have this size chart text here, which is coming from here. We can simply add anything what we want and it's gonna update here, right? And this is the model max width. This is the model border radius. We can increase or decrease. Can see that we have increased the border radius. Here we have the background color, all of these color settings, border color, and we have the title font size and description font. So the description font is showing below the image. You can see here, please refer to the size chart above. So that's the description. And this is the meta field key, which is pulling up this size chart image. And here we can add a fallback image as well. So if you want to display a default size chart for all of the products, but a different size chart for a few of the products, you can simply add this meta field key and add the fallback image. So if there is no size chart image uploaded on this meta field, it is automatically going to pull up this fallback size chart image. Here we have the image border radius. You can see that we have this border here, and this is to change the description text. Now, if I go to the backend of this product, which is a dummy product on my development store, graphic t-shirt, right? Let me show you the backend of the product. So this is the product. And on your product page, you scroll down, you will have the option of size chart, just like here. So I have this created test meta field where I have uploaded this size chart. I'm going to show you all how you can do that. Now, without further ado, let's jump into actually implementing that. And I am going to first install the fresh Horizon theme. By the way, if you're still using Dawn theme, I have created a separate tutorial. You will find the link in the description or somewhere around the screen. Dawn theme is a completely different theme. This tutorial is not applicable on Dawn theme. It is going to work on all of the latest Horizon based themes. So all of the themes which in summer edition 2025 Shopify launch, it is going to work completely fine on those themes. But if you're using older versions like Dawn, Sense, Colorblock, it is not going to work. I've created a separate tutorial for that, which you will find in the description or somewhere around the screen. Okay, now let's install the fresh Horizon theme in order to add the size chart. So I have here 1.0.4 and they have released the latest version, which is 1.0.5. So I would just install the latest version. And these are all the Horizon based themes. Like all of these themes have the same code base, just a different styling. So the instruction which I'm giving you guys is going to work completely fine on all of these themes. I'm gonna install the fresh Horizon theme. And it's being installed. And while it's being installed, if you are new to Shopify and you want your store for just $1 a month, there's a link in the description which you can use to sign up for just $1 a month. Also, we have created an app which is called Big Bulk Discount. If you see my screen here, this is the app, Big Bulk Discount Shopify. That's the app. It is the app which can help you boost your Shopify store sales. And it is available for 7 days free trial. You can install this for 7 days. And if you think that it is increasing the average order value, you can definitely start using it. Otherwise, you can simply uninstall. This is a very affordable app to increase the average order value, which is for adding the volume discount or tier discount functionality on your store. So make sure to try that. Okay, guys, our latest Horizon theme has been installed. I'm gonna hit publish and then click on publish again. Okay, perfect. Now let's close the older tabs and preview this one. Okay, so that is our fresh Horizon theme. And if I go to the same product, which I was showing you guys previously, it's not gonna show any size chart now, right? You can see that we are not seeing anything here. Okay, so what we're gonna do first, we will need to create a meta field. And in order to create a meta field, go to settings and then click on meta fields and meta objects. Click on products and then click on add definition. I am going to name my meta field size chart. You can name it whatever you want, but make sure to copy this key and save it because we will use it in our customized settings, right? And for the file type, we are going for the meta field type from here, select type, we will select file, right? And we only need images. So I'm going to uncheck the videos and then I'm gonna click on save. Perfect. We have our size chart meta field created, which will show up on all of the products. So if we go to products, any of the product, let's suppose this all over printed polo, scroll down to the bottom. Here we have the size chart meta field showing up, which we created. This is the older meta field which I created. And this is the one which we just created, right? The size chart. Okay, next step, we will add some code in our theme. And again, this is Horizon based theme code. So it's not gonna work on any other theme. It is going to work completely fine on all of the Horizon based themes. Click on edit code and go to the code editor. And here is the instruction. So here is the instruction to create the meta field, which we already did, right? And here is the block code. So we will create a new block file called custom size chart. You can again use your name, whatever you want. It doesn't really matter. So let's do that. I am going to click on this block folder here and then click on add a new block. And then I am going to name it custom size chart or size chart if you want to. And from here, I am going to remove all of the current code and paste this code by clicking on this copy code button here and then pasting the code here. Once done, click save. And now if we go to our customize settings by clicking on these three small dots and then click on customize theme, we should see a size chart block in our product page template. So that's our home page template. Go to products and that click on default product. That is our product page template. And now I am gonna click on this product information section arrow to add a new block here. and then click on this plus sign here, and then search for size chart. You can see that we have this size chart pop up here. And it is not showing anything because we haven't added the fallback image or any meta field key. Here you can see that we have the option of adding the product meta field key, and our product meta field key is size underscore chart, right? And now click save. And now let's add our size chart. So I am going to add this on all overprinted polo, that is the product backend. And if I scroll down to the bottom and click on the size chart meta field and upload the image, this is the size chart image I'm gonna upload. Click on done, click on save. And now if I search this product on my store, there it is. So I'm going to go to this product and that was the product. Yep, that was the product. I hope we have added the correct meta field key. Let's check it out and why it is not showing up. Okay, I'm gonna open up the settings to see if we have added the correct meta field key. Meta fields, products, size underscore chart. Yes, that is our meta field key. There we go. You can see that our size chart is now showing up. Maybe it took a little time, so I had to refresh a few times in order to see it, but it is showing up. You can see we have this size chart. And now if I go to any other product, it's not going to show up because we have the size chart meta field on this product, but we haven't uploaded anything on other products, right? You can see that we have no size chart showing up here. And let me also move it a little bit up. So I am going to display below buy now button. So I'm going to move it below the buy buttons and then click save. And now it should show up below the buy now buttons. If I hit refresh, let's go back to all overprinted product. There we go. You can see that we have this size chart test showing up on this product, but it is not showing up on any other product. Now, in a scenario where you have size chart same for all of the product, you can simply select the fallback image, upload the fallback image. So go to this size chart pop-up block and upload the fallback image here. I'm going to upload a different size chart from my system. So that's a little different size chart. Now it is going to show on all of the store, on all of the products. But on all over printed polo where we have added the file in the meta field, it is going to show a different one, right? So let's save it. And now after saving it, wait for a few seconds because sometimes it takes a little bit time. And I'm gonna go to a different product. So let's try this one. And here you go. You can see that we have this showing up, but when I click on it, it is going to show the fallback image, which we have uploaded here. That's our fallback image. And that is our meta field key. Meaning first, it will check this meta field key on the product. That if someone has uploaded a file on this meta field key, it will show up on the product on size chart pop-up. But if this meta field is empty, it is going to show this fallback size chart image, right? So that's how easy it is to upload a size chart, product specific size chart on your Shopify store in Horizon theme. Let me know in the comments below if you are facing any issues or if you're having any difficulty implementing this tutorial. And until next video, have a great day.